production in Cinemascope 55 is premiered in dual presentations, and at Hollywood, Barbara Ruick, featured in the new process film, is duly escorted to the opening by dad and husband. Where a daughter of Gordon McRae and three children of Cameron Mitchell enjoy a carousel whirl. Famed columnist Luella Parsons is among the first night celebrities, a gathering that includes Richard Egan, soon to be seen in The Revolt of Mamie Stover, and Patricia Hardy. In New York, meanwhile, the Rodgers and Hammerstein musical classics world premiere attracts an overflow of East Coast notables, a sparkling assemblage at which film executive Spiro Skouras and his wife are host to Richard Rodgers, Carousel's composer and Mrs. Rodgers. Governor and Mrs. Averill Harriman come down from Albany to enjoy Henry King's directorial effort. And from Augusta, Maine, here are Governor and Mrs. Muskie. Archbishop Michael of the Greek Orthodox Church lends dignity to the first night, which sees Gordon McRae, the popular male star of Carousel, here with Carousel's lyric writer, Oscar Hammerstein II, Clara Mae Turner, one of the leads in the film, and Shirley Jones, Carousel's lovely singing star.
Is mine.